the plane, and there was this big welcoming committee giving each of the women on our trip flowers, bouquets for the heads of the delegation, and then kids lined up and down the walkway with flags of the United States and flags from the Dinamo Riga's team and from the city. It was just an exciting feeling. I know everybody was a little tired from the trip in Moscow, but as soon as they saw that, I mean, the smiles were on everybody's face. Down the main street last night after from the airport to the hotel, first you see this big statue of Lenin, and behind it for the next mile you see Washington Capitals logos all over up and down the street, and that was very exciting to the players.
I always thought Drug Emporium was just a big drugstore, but my wife just says, well, that shows how little you truly know. Oh, around the holidays, she'll be in there forever. It comes out with a loaded shopping cart, smiling, all happy, and she starts pulling all these presents and things out, saying, you wouldn't believe how many gifts I got crossed off my list. Oh, she says, with the money I'm saving us, we can afford to visit my mother. I can't wait.
The new Magic 102.3 with the best variety of hits and oldies.
Magic 102.3.
The most commercial-free music.
Magic 102.3.
Make the switch. The best variety of hits and oldies.
Magic 102.3.
Showing you how, helping you say, doing it now. What this was to be done, stories to tell, details to capture, nothing works faster. We are the answer, nothing works like Polaroid, nothing works like Polaroid.
In Saskatchewan, in San Francisco, in Quebec and Albuquerque, in Connecticut, in Calgary, Toronto and Texas. No matter where you go in North America, RE/MAX sales associates are doing what they do best, selling real estate. Because that's all we do every day, and we do it better than anyone else.
About the capital being here.
But not at Washington Capitol, that was a stage,
thought that went into it as far as planning, making sure that we brought along the right amount of equipment and not to overpack, but yet to bring enough. As far as that, it's just like any other road trip, just that we have a lot more gear that we're traveling with. And for us, it was a very long day. We got up, had practice in the morning. Stan went to practice with the players, and Craig and I stayed behind and pre-packed everything and got it ready to go and loaded it up on trucks. We had an 18-wheeler to load the equipment on, which we filled that up just about. We brought along a lot of spaghetti and cereal, milk, juices, about 160 cases of water. Storm's very crowded, very packed. You have to be really organized trying to, when we're separating stuff, to keep everything in certain groups. It's crowded, very crowded in there.
Welcome to Riga, Roma. Well, I just want to make sure everything's going okay with the noodles here. It's pretty hard to screw up spaghetti and meat sauce, I guess.
All right, here we go.
Perfect. Could be a little warmer, but it's good.
Like we were more rested. You know, we had some legs in us, and we had a little bit of motion going into the game, and Brian came in, gave us a little bit of, you know, screaming and yelling like he normally does, and it got us going. They play a lot more like a NHL team, and we were more accustomed to their play, and I think we're a lot stronger than they were, a lot bigger. But they still had some excellent opportunities, and the two young goalies played extremely well for us, and we got a big goal towards the end. Work, stole the puck at the blue line, just took a shot, and Timmy Rutherland put it in.
Wickenheiser actually intercepted the pass quick there, and he just kind of put the puck on net, and wasn't moving all that fast, and I just knocked it down and threw the goalie off, I guess. I was just hoping that they wouldn't give it the high stick call and call it off.
Well,
enough to me now. I thought Doug might, I thought they were calling for you.
Don't turn away.
Been a completely frustrating experience trying to get your stories back to the United States. In Riga, they were extremely helpful. They bent over backwards to do anything they could to help, and the help did move things much faster. In Moscow, no matter where you were in a story, no matter what you were doing, if the clock hit a certain hour, for instance, 12:15, the night of the Dynamo game, at 12:15, those people were done. They simply got up and left.
I think the first two teams were played totally Russian style. The team we played last night, I was really surprised. And I think they tried to play a North American game, and I think it's very tough to beat a North American team at their game. Like, as you noticed, they won the game that we did lose 7-2. We couldn't play their style, their rink. It was very difficult. But the team last night, I thought it was a very strong team.
First of all, when they announced that we're going to go to Russia, I didn't think so that I will go. But they were working on some papers, and finally, the Russian Federation, they said it's okay. You know, I can come over, and I'm just glad to be here with the team, because it's always better to be, you know, at the beginning of season in the training camp with the team and try to make the team than wait in the U.S. For the guys to come back. And about Russia, you know, I was here a few times before when I was traveling with the hockey team from at home, from Czechoslovakia. It's a good experience for hockey, but it's not a great place to spend, too long time, or it's just a different world.
DoorDash Basics.
For the latest video systems and games, Lionel Kitty City really speaks your language. Hi, do you have the video system with the game that goes...
My son wants the game that goes...
No, Dad, it goes...
Isn't that what I said?
So whether you want a video game that goes... or one that goes... you'll find the best selection at low discount prices at Lionel Kitty City.
Lionel Kitty City, turn it down. Upside down.
Showing you how, helping you save, doing it now. When this was to be done, stories to tell, tales to capture, something works faster. We are the answer, something works, like Polaroid, nothing works, like Polaroid.
Body Vibe. Flexible vibrating massager by Connor. Turn it on. Two speeds to massage you.
With flexibility to really suit you. Flex it here, bend it there.
Anywhere, everywhere, you can flex it.
One good flex deserves another.
Flex some muscle. Body Vibe. Flexible vibrating massager by Connor. Get that Conair confidence.
Available at Kmart.
Когда в городе станет темно,
когда ветер дует с Невы. Екатерина смотрит в окно. За окном идут молодые львы. Они не знают, что значит зима. Они танцуют, они свободны от наших потерь. Им нечего делать с собой сейчас. Они войдут, когда Екатерина откроет им дверь. Что нужно молодым львам? Что нужно молодым львам? Когда весь мир готовится лечь к их ногам, им нечего делать сейчас. Я не приму этот бой, потому что это не бой. Все равно все, что сделано нами, останется светлым. Все равно все, что было моим, возьмет себе кто-то другой.
Thanks for coming and supporting us in Russia. Cheers.
It's amazing to think that it was built 200, 300 years ago and that it was almost completely destroyed by the Nazis during World War II, and that it took them 6 to 20 years to start reopening it to the public and restoring the rooms. This building was almost completely destroyed, and they craftsmen have gone back in and been able to re-embroider silk and repaint the rooms and replaster the carvings and re-gild the furniture, and that it's almost back to the way that it was during Peter the Great's time. The grounds are amazing, and it's incredible to think that the fountains are all operated by wells, and that they open at 10 o'clock in the morning and run all day, and at 10 o'clock at night they turn them off and the fountains just simply close down, and as the water runs through the system, it ends up out in the Gulf of Finland.
After the first, like, we really struggled, you know. It looked like the game we lost 7-2 or whatever, and you know, Brian sort of tuned them up after the first period, and we just talked about not worrying about the flight home and getting that, you know, leaving. And some of the guys are pretty anxious to get home, especially the guys that have been here, you know, away 17 or 18 days with their wives and families. So I think it was just a matter of getting their minds, and the only difference of the first period compared to the second third is we didn't work hard, and when the Capitals don't work hard, they're not a very good team.
Proud of them, particularly tonight, being down 3-0, being the last day of the trip, being tired, being involved in shopping and trading and sightseeing, and coming here and getting down 3-0 and coming from behind shows the kind of class that my team has, and I'm very proud of them, and it's going to be a joyful plane ride home tonight.
Camera, color.
Welcome home, Mr. Bailey.
Here's the heartwarming love story.
Before we left on this tour, I think the number one question I was continually asked is it going to be worth it? I mean, do you really want to go on this trip? What about the negatives in preparation for the National Hockey League season? I think I can say without any second thoughts at all that I am very pleased and honored that the Washington Capitals were chosen to be the first NHL team to tour the Soviet Union and play preseason games. The experiences that we did have, both on the ice and off the ice, the relationships that I think that we developed amongst ourselves, our players, the wives, the guests, the owners, the fans, in some cases even the media, were and are memorable. In the burning heart, just about to burst, there's a quest for answers and a quench of the thirst. In the dark at night, rising like a fire. In the burning heart, the unmistakable fire. Lou, what's the first thing you want when you get home?
Kiss my wife and my two little girls.
First thing I want when I get home, by the time of the end of this flight, I want to get my own bed with my own pillow, my own blankets. But I guess the first thing I want to do is see my kids. Pizza.
I'm going for a nice Italian dinner, I'll tell you that. Pizza or something. And a nice glass of wine.
Bacon and eggs and a couple pieces of toast.
Tomato sandwich. No, McDonald's.
The ground. I want to kiss it.